360 on a beautiful note, spirit-filled note, and right here performing live is Melodious Youth Choir. I mean, the numbers are few, but the power is great, and it is insanely good. This is the first Friday of November. How are you feeling? I hope that you're ready to take on the rest of the year. Woo! A round of applause for them, because that was fantastic. Look! Is this the full choir?
No.
It is not the full choir. And you're powerful already like this. What went into selecting this number for the show?
Well, basically because of our COVID protocol.
Right.
To select just a few of us to make it.
I see, just a few and all this power. Amazing. Tell me though, how long have you been in existence for?
10 years.
What? Yeah. Have all of you been there from the beginning?
Yes.
All of you? All of you from the beginning? But most of you. Okay, so that's the guys at the back, right? You've been there from the beginning as well. But tell me about, you know, how your administration goes. Is it independent? Do you belong to a church? How does that work?
Well, it's non-denominational. Yeah, every church, but mostly.
Okay. Can you speak into your mic for me?
Mostly dominated by Presbyterians, okay. But it's non-denominational.
I see. So you move from church to church.
Everywhere.
How many have you done this year? How many concerts have you ministered at this year?
Well, this year so far, we've done about just one.
Okay.
And we are about to have our 10th anniversary. That is just on Sunday coming.
Oh, coming Sunday. You have something?
Yes.
It's your own concert?
Yes.
Tell me more about it. I want to know.
Well, we are celebrating our 10th year.
Yeah?
And so at Nima Presby, we are performing live. Right from 4:00 p.m. and if you are there, you experience bigger ones like
Hallelujah. Like so what's the full number?
Currently about 30.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, 30. Very I was scared you were gonna say 100. I was scared that you're gonna say 100. So 30 people. There's a concert on Sunday,
yes.
Nima Presby.
Yes.
And all of you are going to minister from 4 p.m. tell me even more about this. I want to know who's on the bill. You know what to look out for. Is it just music, or is music with some prayer in between? Tell me about it.
Well. This is our ministry, music. Mm-hmm. So that is the main thing you should expect when you come. Yeah.
Anybody else coming on, or it's just you?
Just us. And other choirs, we are inviting other choirs too.
So you perform, other choirs will also perform on this one. Oh, I'm excited. All right, so which is your favorite song to perform, ever? You know, like as singers, there's always this one particular song. When they tell you random, that's the song that you go to. The one that you can do catch up with vocally. Yeah? Which one? Oye.
Yes.
So would you be performing that for us tonight? Would you be ministering
certainly.
That for us tonight?
Yes?
Certainly. Okay, so you will be warming up your vocal cords. I want to give special thanks to our sponsors, Casa Preco Company Limited. They are in charge of the bar, keeping us absolutely and excited tonight, keeping us refreshed as well. Also, Betway, for the love of the game, sponsoring us tonight. Also, special thanks to those who sent me this special gift. What I'm wearing tonight is Blisco and Boydo. Thank you so much for my outfit. I love it so much. Well, I want us to listen to the rest of this one. Before we have on this stage tonight, we have Jaleed coming through. We have Lexi the comic also in the house. And we have Kwaku Darlington. All right, so look out for that. Melodious Youth Choir, take us away with this one. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let go.
Oh,
Woo! Beautiful, Melodious Youth Choir. Check them out on Sunday. We'll take a quick commercial break when we get back. It's more on Showbiz 360.